variations or rough spots in the track. It was originally built for Sydney. We got up to the railway level crossing and then back to the museum. And after that, something a bit unique, number 37, the Ballarat Tram will be run here in Sutherland on the train. On Ballarat 37. Ballarat 37 has an amazing pedigree. It is the only tram in existence that ever was used on four of the standard gauge Northern with a Victorian tramway. It started life in 1916 on the Hawthorne Tramways Trust in Melbourne, and was absorbed into the M&MTB, the Melbourne and Metropolitan Tramways Board Fleet in 1919, when the M&MTB was formed. Became number 119 in the fleet of the M&MTB. When it became surplus to requirements, he was acquired by the State Electricity Commission of Victoria and it was sent to the tramway in July. There was number 35. It stayed in Geelong until 1956 when the Geelong tramways closed and it was transferred to Bendigo, where uniquely at the time came to number one, so we go number one. It was the only bogey tram in Australia to ever hold the number one. Then in the late 1960s, it was swapped. Ballarat needed a bogey car. Bendigo needed two single duck cars, so number one was sent to Ballarat. And two Ballarat cars went to Bendigo. And there it became number 37. Thank you. Okay, the way it works, it won't be, you can't go to the Royal National Park now, but we can, if you stay on board, you'll go up to the level crossing and then start.
If you break it, I'm going to make you.